Reason number eight, why people can't create healthy boundaries. And reason number eight is because we are afraid to be judged by God, by higher power, or by divine power. If I am rude, then one day I will be punished for that. If I divorce my husband, then people will find the truth about my perfect marriage. If I report domestic abuse to the police, people will feel pity for me and they will judge me. I don't want to be ashamed of my situation. So people are afraid that God, higher power, divine power, society, group of friends will judge them. So something bigger than me will judge me. And often people don't know who will punish them, but they are afraid of punishment. We are afraid to be judged by society, by culture, by our friends, by the group that we belong to. And I have a webinar, which is, I don't remember the exact name, but the webinar where I talk about family laws, universal family laws, and one of the law is called the law of belonging. Everybody wants to belong to a group, to a family, to a group of friends, to a group as a culture, Russian, American, French. And because of that, we are afraid to be judged and to be rejected of this group. So I highly recommend you go and find this webinar. I will try to find it and leave link below this video. The law of belonging, fear of being rejected.